एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग. दिस इज किरण मुकुतरा. वेलकम टू योर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर. आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट योर होम. सो लेट्स टुडेज टॉपिक द मोरेसी फैमिली. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सिस्टमैटिक पोजीशन, द किंगडम प्लांटे, डिवीजन स्पर्मेटोफाइटा, क्लास डाइकोटिलेडन्स, सब क्लास मोनोक्लेमाइडी, सीरीज यूनिसेक्सुअल एंड फैमिली मोरेसी. एज पर द बेंथम एंड हुकर सिस्टमैटिक क्लासिफिकेशन वी डिस्कस द सिस्टमैटिक पोजिशन. फर्स्ट द किंगडम प्लांटे कैरेक्टर, ऑटोट्रॉफिक मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन बिकॉज दे हैव अ क्लोरोफिल एंड दे मेड अ फूड बाय ओवन. देन द सेल वॉल इज अ मेड अप ऑफ सेल्युलोज. No locomotion, only movement occur the plant. Then the division spermatophyta. Flower are produced during the whole life cycle. Then asexual organ are multicellular. After fertilization, ovule turns into the seed. And after the fertilization, ovule, they further formation of the embryo. Then the class is a dicotyledons. Two cotyledons are present, so they included in this dicotyledons. Root are a taproot system. Venation is a reticulate venation. It means on the leaf portion, the midrib are arranged in a net-like structure. Flowers are generally pentamerous or tetramerous. And after the fertilization, ovary convert into fruit. Then subclass Monoclemidae, the flower with a simple perianth which are usually sepaloid or incomplete. It means कि Monoclemidae subclass Monoclemidae है, उसके अंदर जो जो plant included है उसमें calyx and corolla are do not differentiated with the sepal size and color, but they are fused together and they it is known as the perianth. Either calyx or corolla, so sometimes both are absent. It means the sepals and petals are absent. Then a series is a unisexual. Flowers are a unisexual, syncarpous ovary or one carpel. The flower is most of unisexual, yani ki male flower or female flower are differentiated. Then the ovary is a syncarpous and fused together and they are a one carpel, yani ki monocarpellary. Then the perianth is a sepaloid or much reduced or the absent. In the some species, the sepaloid is means that the sepals connecting tepals, they are sometimes is a reduced or sometimes it may be absent. Then ovule is a one or two in each carpel. The next is a family, Moraceae family. It has a 40 genera in 1100 species in this family occurrence. So let's first we discuss about the vegetative character and then the floral character. In this vegetative character, the first one is a habit. They mostly are a tree and herb and shrub. The woody plant grow into considerable in height. It means ki isme rare herb and shrub plant included hai, but they are mostly and mostly plant are a woody plant growing the considerable height. The mostly woody plant hai, isliye they are mostly considered as a tree plant. Then the habitat, so the member of this family worldwide distributed in the tropical and temperate region. They are mostly grow in the tropical and temperate. Tropical it means ki they are a dry or a wet area, and the temperate means this area they are not a fully burning area or not a fully freezing area. They are a moderate region, so it is called the temperate region. Then a root, the root are a taproot or branch system. Then stem, the stem are aerial, it means they are erect, woody, branch, cylindrical and herbaceous and milky latex present. It means that they are mostly tree plant, so their wood is so their stem is a wood-like structure. Their branch and herbaceous, yani ki evergreen and shrub plant. This stem is a herbaceous. Then on the stem, the milk latex are present. Then the arrangement of leaves. So mostly the leaves are a simple, alternate, petiolated, stipulate, ovate, acute and reticulate variation. It means the leaves are a single arrangement, so it is called the simple leaf. They are not a leaflet present. Then alternate, it means the single leaf arise at each node and their arrangement are alternately weak. Then a petiolated means ke on the portion of the leaf the petioles are, this is called the petiole. So this plant this is the also petiole, so this is a petiolated plant. And the stipulate ke on the surface of the peduncle the petiole are present. Then their shape is a ovate, it means the leaf is egg shaped structure. Then the margin is the acute, it means they are a narrow and pointed structure. Then the venation is a reticulate, okay, they midrib, on the midrib the leaflet, sorry, on the midrib the veins are arranged in a net like structure. Next character is a floral character. The first one is a inflorescence. In this inflorescence, the catkin or hypanthodium, the flower are unisexual and distributed in the separate inflorescence. The plant are monoecious. It means the plant are monoecious. It means the male and female flower both are present, but they are on a different receptacle. यानी कि different branch पे arrays होते हैं. तो first of all the catkin or hypanthodium. तो catkin means कि the peduncle of the inflorescence is pendant and the bears a unisexual flower. Example of the Morus alba. Then the next is a hypanthodium. Most of the plants they have a hypanthodium. Hypanthodium means क्या होता है कि inflorescence axis है is a elongated into a flask shape receptacle with the central cavity. के उसमें जो axis है वो elongated है और flask shape structure है और उसके बीच में सेंट्रल कैविटी प्रेजेंट होती है. एंड द रिसेप्टिकल ओपन एट द टॉप बाय अ नैरो ओपनिंग ऑस्टियर बाय द कर्व्ड हेयर. कि जो रिसेप्टिकल यानी कि जो ब्रांच प्रेजेंट है उसके अपर पोर्शन में नैरो ओपनिंग पोर्शन है तो उसे हम क्या कहेंगे, ऑस्टियर. दे हेल्प इन टू आफ्टर द फर्टिलाइजेशन इन द ओवरी. देन द न्यूमेरस स्मॉल सेसाइल फ्लावर आर अरेंज अलोंग द इनर वॉल ऑफ द रिसेप्टिकल. कि जो रिसेप्टिकल है उसकी इनर वॉल है वहाँ पे न्यूमेरस यानी कि नॉट अ स्टैंडर्ड साइज नंबर बट देर आर मैनी नंबर्स ऑफ द मेल एंड फीमेल फ्लावर आर प्रेजेंट. सो दिस टाइप इज नोन एज द हाइपेंथोडियम. जो मेल फ्लावर है वो ऑस्टियोल के अपर साइड पर प्रेजेंट होते हैं और जो फीमेल फ्लावर है वो पॉइंटेड यानी कि लोअर पोर्शन है वहाँ पे होते हैं. तो दिस इज अरेंजमेंट, इट इज नोन एज द हाइपेंथोडियम. देन इन दिस हाइपेंथोडियम अरेंजमेंट द फ्लावर, मेल फ्लावर एंड फीमेल फ्लावर बोथ आर अरेंज इन अ डिफरेंट पोजिशन. द मेल फ्लावर इज द सेसाइल. इन दिस द पेडेंकल आर नॉट प्रेजेंट, दे आर विदाउट पेडेंकल, सो इट इज नोन एज द सेसाइल. देन ई ब्रेक्टियोलेट मीन्स द ब्रेक्ट आर एबसेंट, ब्रेक्टियोलेट ऑल्सो एबसेंट. They are incomplete because in this the calyx and corolla are not differentiated, and also in the male flower the androecium are present, gynoecium are not present, so it is known as the incomplete. Then the actinomorphy, it means the symmetrical are same, they are bisymmetrical. Then a unisexual flower, hypogynous, it means ovary is superior. Then the flower bone near the mouth of the hypanthodium, कि उसका mouth यानी कि ostial के upper portion है वहाँ पे जो flower present है उसे हम क्या कहेंगे, male flower. This is a male flower, कि in this the stamen are present, and this is a female flower, कि in the lower portion the ovary are present. In the ovary is a present above the tepal, so this is a superior ovary. Then the perianth, perianth it means के इन दिस द टेपल्स आर फाइव. के टेपल्स इन मीन्स द कैलिक्स आर करोला, डू नॉट मच डिफर इन द सेप कलर, दे आर कलेक्टिवली अरेंज टूगेदर, दिस इज नोन एज द पेरियंथ. बट इन द पेरियंथ दे आर अ पेरियंथ, बट इन दिस पेरियंथ ओनली वन मेंबर, इट इज नोन एज द टेपल्स. तो दे आर अ फोर इन नंबर इन दिस एंड दे आर जनरली अरेंज इन अ टू वॉल, के टू टेपल्स इन आउटर लेयर एंड टू टेपल्स इन अ इनर लेयर. देन द पॉलीटेपल्स इन they are not a fused together, they arrange in a freely movement. And the estivation is a valvate, means they are arranged in a single row. Then androecium is a 2-4. The anther, stamen and anther, they are arranged in a 2-4 number. They are free, anther are deltacous, it means the two cells are present. There are basifics, means the filament attached to the base of the entire ocean. Now the gynosperm is a absent because they are a male flower. Then next is a female flower. The female flower is also sessile. The peduncle are not present in this. Also the bract and bracteolate are absent, so it is known as the ebract and bracteolate flower incomplete, because in the female flower the androecium are absent, only gynosperm are present. They are actinomorphic, yaniki bisymmetrical, unisexual, only gynosperm present, hypogynous, ovary superior, and the present in the lower region. Most of the female flower hai wo hypanthodium hai, uske lower portion mein present hai. So the difference between in the male flower and female flower, it is the only the male flower arise on the upper portion of the mouth, and the female flower only arise in the lower portion of the lower region. But they are mostly same, that is they are a sessile, ebracted, ebractulate, incomplete, actinomorphic, unisexual, and hypogynous ovary. So we remember only this arrangement portion. Then the perianth are also same. The tepals are 4 in number, arranged in a 2 wall. There are polytepals, and the estivation is a valvet. Then in this female flower, the androecium are absent, but only the gynosperm are present. So the carpel are 2, so it is known as the bicarpellary. Ovary is a superior. There are unilocular, it means the one chamber are present. There are syncarpus, it means ovary in ovary the fused ovule are fused together. Then a basal placentation, it means the ovule are arranged in the basal portion of these locules. So the fruit is a achy, drupe or nut type, and sometimes is a cyconus. The seed are endospermic and non-endospermic. So in this floral character, we write down a floral formula and floral diagram. So this is a example of this floral Morus alba. This is commonly known as the satyr. This inflorescence is a catkin type. In this they are a divert condition. Their leaf is a alternate arrangement and simple arrangement. They are stem. They are the male flower. In this the tepals are present. They are a anther portion. In this female flower, there are tepals on the above the ovary, so this is a superior ovary. They are a style portion, they are a sigma. So on this male flower, we discuss about that they are a bract and bracteolate are absent, so they are not draw in the bract and bracteolate. Then the calyx or corolla do not differentiate. They are a tepals, so they are tepals here, 5 in number. But in this the arrangement is not a valvet, but they are a imbricate arrangement. They are actinomorphic. The gynosperm are absent in main flower, so they are a 4 tep anther are present. So in this the tepals and anther, they are both are 4 number, and they both are a freely arrangement. Then same is the actinomorphic and tepals number are 5. They are a polytepals, but in this the anthersome are absent, but they are a bicarpally, their unilocular structure. So this is a ovary is a superior. They are the we discuss about in the already again slide, the male and flower female floral formula in the floral diagram. In this male flower, the write down the sign is a this one is a incorrect. So there are petals, the number of arrange, they are 2 plus 2. The androecium is a 4, gynosperm is a absent. But in female flower the petals are same, but androecium are 0, and ovary is a bicarpellary, and they are superior. This is the next example of the ficus glomeruta. In this the inflorescence is a hypanthodium type. In this portion the male and female flower, in the upper portion is the osteol, the upper is the male flower and lower is a female flower. There is a flower formula and floral diagram of this ficus glomeruta. In this also bract and bracteolate are absent. They are the actinomorphic, they sign it is. Then they are a male portion, they are a female portion. Perianth are 4 number, they are a poly. But in this ficus, the male anther is only two, but the female portion, the anther, are absent. And in this, the gynoecium, it means ovary, is absent, but in this, the ovary is bicarpellar in their superior. So this is the floral formula and diagram of the ficus glomeruta. There are some common species of this Moraceae family. The most of the genus ficus, they are included in this family. There are one example of the ficus bengalensis, it means the banyan tree. Then the Moras alba, it means the mulberry. They are commonly known as the satur plant. There too is the ficus. This is the two figure are Moras alba, then the ficus religiosa, commonly known as the pipedo.